Who's this gal? Why does she always come to me in my dreams? Same gal every night. Why does she want me to sleep with her? Why does she always seduce me in my dreams? What's this about? This is very strange. Very strange.
Okay.
I don't know what's wrong with me. I feel so weak and numb.
You'll be fine, okay? Let me quickly inform your father and the family doctor to come take care of you. You'll be fine, okay?
Okay, mommy.
So I'll be fine, okay? Bye. You practice witchcraft in my father's kingdom? The practice of witchcraft is highly treacherous, and the penalty is death.
My princess, I am not a witch. I do not practice witchcraft.
So what do you always do when the rest of the maidens are asleep? You will not be banished from this kingdom. You will be stoned to death. Are you practicing witchcraft in my father's kingdom? Answer me! Only the truth shall set you free.
The enemies have painted a dark image of me in your heart. I only see what I am meant to see.
You practice magic? Magic, sorcery, witchcraft, all of these are offenses punishable by death. God!
My princess, what do you call a gift of saying what will happen in the future? I don't even know how this came to me, but I am not a witch.
Yes, my princess.
Lock her.
My princess, I can help you.
Leave now! Take her!
They just don't want me around. I can help you.
She's not a witch, but a messenger from the gods. Listening to her, she has something to say.
I am not a witch!
Listen to her.
I'm not a witch. They know I can help her. They don't want me around. I am not a witch.
For this kingdom, everything I matter is nothing but the truth.
I am not a witch!
Ola. Ola. I'm so weak. Don't worry. Don't worry. You'll be fine. The doctor said that you lost a lot of blood. You need to go to hospital immediately. Yes. To you, right?
You'll be fine.
See that? You'll be fine. It's okay. It's just okay. Fine.
Hello, my princess. Yes. I went to the hospital to see my sick father. I'm on my way coming back to the palace. Okay. You said I should do what? I should get what? Hello? 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 My princess, I cannot...
Now let us commence the ritual for the arrival of Chiokuru and Chiruza. My prince, now you have to wash your face and your hands.
Tonight, our prince will be married. Before he shall become the king of our great kingdom. And then bury his father, Igweleka, in a royal.
Yo, listen up, everyone. I'd like you guys to put that on hold. Because right now, my fiance, the woman I want to marry, is down. She's been hospitalized. She's sick. Yeah.
Hey, my prince.
Yeah.
Your fiance can never be sick. Because she cannot be in the hospital. It's not possible.
What the hell are you talking about? I'm talking about my fiance. I mean, my fiance, not your fiance. All right? She's down. She's been hospitalized, so we have to put this on hold until whenever she's well, we can go ahead with the process. Hey. As for now, it has to be on hold. No.
You cannot play to be ignorant. You have only one fiancé and one lover. She cannot be sick. Either can she be in the hospital. It's not possible.
What the hell is going on here? All right, I'll break it down for you guys. My fiancé, my woman, the lady I want to get married to, Princess Olama, daughter of King Njibisi, I'm sure y'all know who he is sick. And we need to hold on until she's back on her feet, and then we go ahead with the process.
You know what I'm talking about? Enough! Enough! Do not provoke the goddess of the Gold River. Don't dare!
What the fuck is the goddess of the Gold River? I've been trying to make sense and you guys talking shit. You know what? I see y'all are not ready for this. Am I?
Fuck that.
Afa, will you come back?
Afa, be careful now.
Oh my.
Wait.
Hey!
Afa, you have to listen to me, okay?
What's up?
Afa, listen to me. Afa, she's your wife, your queen, your lover. You cannot marry anyone else but her. Don't you get it?
Hey, y'all been smoking some hard crack up in this house. What the hell? Y'all want me to get married to me? Half fish, half human? What's up?
I am married to a marine husband.
You're delusional right now. What's all this nonsense superstition that's got you married and trapped?
Appa, this is no superstition. This is no superstition, okay? They made us who we are. They gave us everything. They gave father everything. They made him who he was. Think about it. They gave us money, wealth, fame. fame, power. You cannot destroy all that for us, Afam. You cannot ruin us.
God forbid. You feel me? I said, God forbid.
Afam, listen.
She is gifted from birth.
Hello.
She's a soothsayer.
Yes. How are you feeling?
I'm getting better.
I brought food for you.
Thank you. Have you been to the palace?
No. Until you are discharged, I will go. But there's a problem.
What? What is it?
Princess Simiroma arrested Ifoma. She accused her of witchcraft practice in the palace. That's what Olochi and Kamsi told me.
I knew it. That girl is a witch.
Come on, she's not a witch. She's just gifted like that of a prophet. She sees future. As she told you that you landed the hospital, here you are.
Come on. I was just careless. I was distracted by the princess phone call. That's all.
The point is that you are in the hospital.
See, my love. Nothing you tell me about that girl that will make sense. That girl is a witch.
She's not a witch. You can argue for all I care. Are you eating now?
She has something to
say. Let us halt this drama, no. I will not get married to any mermaid. I'm not doing that because I do not believe in such superstition. I need to bury my father.
It is not in your hand to decide, Prince Apamefuna. You must accept your fate.
Oh, no, I said I want to bury my father. I will not do this marrying thing with you or anyone else. I need to bury King Eleka.
In that case, you have to kill all of us. Oh, yes. You want to tell me that you do not know that you are from the marine world?
Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh, no. I'm not from any marine world. I do not go close to the water. I don't even know how to swim. I am hydrophobic in nature. Stop ascribing me to what I am not. Please.
A time will come. They will make you run mad. And that's if you do not stop this nonsense argument and marry the river goddess's daughter so that we can bury our late Igwe, your father, in peace. The kingdom awaits you. Don't keep me waiting. I miss the touch of my wife.
Sis, I'd like to know which morgue you guys deposited father's corpse.
It is not in my place to know. Besides, why are you looking for father's corpse?
I want to bury him.
You want to bury him?
You heard me.
Afam, you cannot bury a man of such caliber in the manner you're thinking. You can't.
Gracious God, why are you all possessed like this? Why?
Afam, do you remember when father was suffering and pushing wheelbarrow in a K market so we could survive? Recall he told us a story of how he helped a mermaid back to the sea.
Thank you. done anything. I am your friend.
Who are you?
I am the goddess of the Gold River. And I have been watching you each time you come to take your bed in my water and to wash your water.
What do you want from me?
I'm sorry. Forgive me if I have offended you.
I used to hear about marine owners, but I've never seen any in my life. Please, have mercy. Don't kill me.
Some years ago, he saved one of my partners who was trapped on the seashore. He helped her get back to the sea. I am here to thank you for giving me that. I want to reward you and your generation.
All right. Thank you. Can I go now?
You shall be so rich and wealthy in a way that no man on this earth can be able to count your money. I shall make you king of your kingdom and your kingdom. You and your generation shall rule the land till
eternity. Me?
Just get me 207 pigeons. I do not want more things from you. You and your generation shall serve the river that will turn your life around to be great and rich.
Goodness. 207 pigeons. It's too much. I cannot even afford 10.
Please, I'm a poor retainer. You will get it. Do not bother about how it will be completed. Just get it first. Then you have to return here this night. Lastly, do not tell anyone about this. Secret is the pillar to advance success. I built this world with secrets. Keep secrets.
After he survived the demands of the goddess blessed him with so much wealth, and father was made the king of this kingdom.
So you're telling me father lied when he told us a friend of his gifted him the filling station before he traveled abroad?
I don't know. I only just told you what father told me on his dying bed.
Well, as for me, Alpha Mefuna, I will not be part of this. All right? You can go ahead, get married,
give births in the sea. I don't care. I will never be part of this. Never!
Afam, you cannot be stubborn about this. Oma Miri has loved you from a tender age. The newer day like this will come. That's why they gave father so much money.
I'm not going to fall for that crap. I will not! Alright? I've got a woman and I'm sticking to her. And that's on period.
Afam, they'll kill her! She will not survive this. Why are you being stubborn about it anyways? Do you want to be the reason a life is lost?
No one is going to kill my woman. At least not under my watch.
Afam, this is our father's kingdom. This crown belongs to our father. Please do not make him lose it. The crown belongs to you, your children, and your children's children. Father practically paid the ultimate price. Please do not ruin it.
And who are the children's children, if I may ask? You mean marrying children? I'm not going to do this. Okay? If you all are not going to let me bury my father and succeed him afterwards, I'll just go back to the States and live my life there.
The States?
Oh yes, you have.
Afam, your visa will be denied. Your papers will be rejected before your very own eyes. Do not provoke the spirit of the waters. If you think I'm lying, try it. Try it, Afam. You will eat dust. Nobody survives without water. Do not be stubborn. Excuse me.
Clowns everywhere. Clowns everywhere in this palace.
I don't know where anybody is, but I'm with you. Gun. Please, I want you to do me a favor.
What is it?
Help me to do this. I love this one.
It's alright, I'll see what I can do about that.
But please, I'd like to help me find a picture of all kinds of
people. Thank you very much.
Alright. Alright, take care.
My fellow elders, Prince Afamefuna ought to know that we are descendants of the Gold River. We are not ordinary. And he cannot run away from his chief. Never!
Exactly. I am talking about how my body feels right now. And see what you're saying. Yeah? For weeks, I have never touched my second wife, Beatrice.
What is wrong with you? We are talking of something as important as preserving Mefule, refusing to marry the daughter of Omamuni so that we can bury our king. You are talking of your second wife. What is wrong with you?
The wife I married me. Or don't you know? Eh? Don't I have right to exercise my anger anymore? Or my pants? She needs me. I need her as well. Just because this stupid boy has not allowed us to do the thing.
But you are not in this alone, Okoro. Yes, you are not alone in this. It's not just your problem. It's ours. All of us are in this. Newly married or not. None of us can do a kwokereko until our late Igwe is put into the ground according to tradition and custom of this land, which Afamefuna vehemently refused to obey.
Then what is the solution? That means we don't have solution. We don't have solution to this. Oh no. We need to summon the goddess and tell her our plight. It is not our fault.
Okoro, the goddess knows. She sees everything.
Justin, goddess knows. Goddess sees. Does goddess not know that I am newly married? That ukunayemaro. Ukunayemaro one or four. What is the solution?
The solution is depositing it where into the ground.
Period. Or water.
Are you serious? So Ifeoma said everything that is happening now in this palace. I am telling you. Then she must be a witch. The princess is right. Can you just shut up your dirty mouth? She's not. Listen, it's only a witch that says something and it happens that way. Mm-hmm. Or does something to someone with the intention of harming them. You really need to return to school. You got this all wrong. People are gifted in different ways. Ifeoma is not practicing witchcraft. Did you get that?
Spare me all this.
She's only gifted as a soothsayer. Did you hear me?
Ifeoma is a witch. And believe me, she must have done some blood sacrifice that is making her see all this. You know now.
Listen, I am not here with you. I am not discussing this with you. I'm here.
Who loved you?
Oh no.
Yes.
We need to give time for change to occur. As we speak, my brother is looking for my father's corpse.
For what?
I believe he wants to bury him in his own way.
It can never happen. It will be an abomination and a curse. Not just to the palace alone, but to everyone in Umoni Kingdom.
Oh no. I have written to kings and queens. And they are going to converge at the palace tomorrow to talk some senses into my brother. The kingdom needs a king and a queen. The cabinet needs to marry with their wives. Oh no, my father needs to be buried. I am inviting you.
I shall be there. Thank you for your efforts.
You're welcome. I beg to take my leave now.
Yes, yes, excuse me. Thank you.
Serious. Can't you find the easiest way around this saga? Since he's proving stubborn.
The easiest way is death.
Gene, it's fair. Ha! Quadra of the dead. Dead one. Hey. Nine.
Afamefuna.
Your Majesty.
You are not welcome to my palace. And you can never marry my daughter.
I heard she needs some blood to stay alive. I'm here to donate mine.
Never. Afamefuna, never! Your blood is a taboo in the veins of my offsprings. I am a king, and I have all it takes to buy millions of pints of blood for my daughter. As a matter of fact, I can shut down a full hospital just to ensure that my daughter stays alive. So I don't need your blood.
Your Majesty, why the hate? I am only but an innocent man. I do not come as a prince or a king in the making. I come as a noble man.
Afamefuna, I do not hate you. But I will tell you this for the last time. If anything happens to my daughter because of you, then you will experience the full wrath of a king. Advice you leave my kingdom and never come back, not even in your glory again.
I see the kings have gathered against me because I have refused to do that which they all wanted. Your Majesty, please I would like to see Princess Olama.
Not on your life.
We have nothing in common.
You can never see my daughter. Now, you go back to your kingdom, marry your married wife, and bury your father.
Okay, I will leave. But notice, whether you like it or not, my love for Princess Olama can never be killed by mere words or threats. Peace be unto you, my in-laws.
My lord. But now, I know why your father doesn't want him. I don't know why he's not your man. He's not your man. No wonder they cast the child in your womb as soon as your foot stepped into this palace. Stay away from him. Please, my love. Please. Your father and the elders have gone to appease the gods and to apologize to the water world. Oh God, please let them not kill him for me. Let them not kill her for me, please, God. It's my only child. I love you. I love you, baby. My child.
Why did you reject the advice of kings and queens of different provinces? Why are you hurting me with your stubbornness? You don't want me to be buried.
Father, I need to know where your body is. I need to know which morgue holds your body.
Why are you after my body?
Father, I need to bury you my way. They're doing all of this because I do not know where your body is.
Enough, Afamefune. Don't be stupid. I am a king. I have been begging, pleading for mercy and time that you come back with your senses, my son. Don't die in your prime. Obedience is the only thing that makes a man to live longer.
Not at all, father. Not at all. You never told me how you made your money. You never told me how you became you. So powerful and mighty. Even in debt, you never did. You lied to us. You lied to me, father. And now you want me to continue in your legacy by getting married to a mermaid.
How dare you, Afamefuna?
Father, if I do not see your body, I will go back to the state without conducting your burial.
Then curses shall befall you, and the entire kingdom shall be taken off from you. My palace, my throne, all that I have labored for you and your sister, all the sacrifices will go down to dread, which I will not allow it to happen. My son, either Fish or Mama, you will marry Mamre.
I see things, my princess. This may be the last time I'll see again. I plead. Let me go and be with my people.
Now tell me, were you sent by the witches to cast a spell of disobedience on my brother, the prince?
A man will lose his word. He will stumble and regret ever doing it. Then he will realize his mistakes. Ignorance is not an excuse when death calls.
You are lucky. You are lucky that I do not want to break the palace protocols. Otherwise, I would have personally hung you and inspected your death. Now speak! Speak what I ask you!
I am not a witch. I was never sent by anyone to work in the palace. I am from your mother's side. We are gifted with the gift of soothsaying.
Really? A seer? Okay then. Let's assume you're a seer. Hmm? So tell me, what will happen to my father's kingdom?
The turbulence of the sea. The rage. Anger. Pain, jealousy, and bitterness. All this will not move a man who is determined to break free. My princess, I pray and wish that things go well in the kingdom. The prince will endure his pain because of love.
I'll need you by my side. But in the meantime, you're my prisoner. Check her out. Out. Father. Father, if this would be possible, just make me queen.
You cannot escape from your destiny. You are a son of ours. We love you and cannot hurt you unless you disobey us, which you are doing now. Why have you refused to bury your father?
And who are you, for me ask?
I am the goddess of the Gold River, your mother-in-law.
First off, I do not have any mother-in-law who's a goddess.
And secondly, I did not refuse to bury my father.
We are peaceful, loving and kind, but do not take it for granted. My daughter is losing her mind because you have refused to acknowledge her as your wife and queen.
Well, you tell her I have someone already. A princess, as a matter of fact. Flesh and blood.
Eleka, your son wants to ruin your wealth.
Should my daughter's request be discussed? For I have deserted this one.
Never. Two queens cannot rule a kingdom. My daughter and your son will rule the land.
Well, I'm sorry, goddess. I will not be king with your daughter by my side as my queen. I've made my choice, and it stands.
Eleka, I have removed my hands from this matter. Whatever Omamiri does to your son, you should not blame me.
I regret ever giving birth to you, Afomefune. Well, I'm sorry, Father, I made my choice already. Understand?
My father is strongly against our union. Yes. Yes, my love. It's okay, I'll see you. I love you.
Why are you crying, Papa? You may lost your life.
Mom, I don't want to hear it.
They are the one that attacked you. Why are you doing this to yourself? Why?
Are you out of your mind?
Oh no, I am not out of my mind. I want the throne of my father to be passed from one generation to another.
And that makes you think you want to rule over us?
But my brother is not coming down. Can't you see? Everyone has talked to him. The kings, the queens, elders. Even the spirit of my father troubles him.
And the only plan you could have is to poison your own blood? It is better to lose the throne than to think evil.
No. It is better to think evil than to lose the throne. Look. I am not going to sit back and watch this legacy, royalty, leave my family all because of my brother's stubbornness.
I have a suggestion. And that is if only he will agree.
Tell me.
Accepting of my marriage before I could make his choice.
Omamiri, I know, will not accept polygamy. She's a jealous goddess.
Let your brother accept first. We'll pick it up from there.
That's not going to happen. I will never in my lifetime get married to two women. Talk more of getting married to a marine spirit. I'm not doing that with you guys.
You will lose this kingdom. If you refuse to marry Omamiri, this kingdom will fall.
Hey, Prince Alpha. Izibonwa. Uoma. For the love of my wife, please go into this ritual and accept to help us so that we can bury our king and go home and be sleeping with our wives like their husband.
Shut up, Okoro. Shut up! Shut your mouth, you are in the public. Huh? How dare you, Okoro?
We are discussing something crucial that is lingering and looming in this kingdom. And you are talking of lovemaking. How dare you, Okoro? In Apodara, eh? In Angutamku.
I don't blame you, yes? Hey. I don't blame you, of course. You are impotent. Of course, you don't understand what fertile men like us are passing through.
You call me impotent. You call me impotent after how many children? Because I'm not married many wives like you. Oh. You are shameless.
Enough. 2 minutes, man.
It's enough.
2 minutes.
Enough. 2 minutes. It's enough.
Anyway,
Prince Afamefu, this time around you have no choice. You have to accept your fate. If not, you may not like what will come next.
I can see you all are not ready to bury my father. That's fine. When you all are ready, we can have a burial. But as for me getting married to that marine spirit or whatever it is from the waters, that's not going to happen. If the kingdom is going to fall, let it fall to its foundations. I will never do that. My word is my bond. I beg to take my leave.
Why are you drinking? Come on. What is wrong with you?
My brother. My brother doesn't want to bury my father. So I can't be the queen. There can't be two queens in the kingdom.
So where is your late father's corpse? Come on, what is wrong with you? What are you doing?
Touch me.
What are you doing? What are you trying to do?
Touch me.
You all right?
Touch me!
Shh,
thought.
Don't ask me to stop. Just touch me.
What are you doing?
Shh. Don't touch me. Just touch me. Stop. You stop. You stop.
What are you doing?
Stop. Just shh. Touch me. Stop. Just touch me.
What are you doing?
Shh.
Yes, I'm going to the mortuary now to confirm the corpse. Yes. Right, I will let you know when I got there. All right, thank you. What is happening? What is happening? Hey! Hey!
My love, what is happening in the palace?
I think we need to relocate.
Why?
The prince has refused to obey the wish of his father.
And what is the wish?
Prince Fami Flam must allow his soul to travel to the River of Gold for a wedding, and he must marry a mermaid for him to become king and bury his father.
What? How is that going to be possible?
As soon as he accepts it, the mermaid wife will come to the palace, physically reappear to the palace. But he refused. He refused vehemently.
Oh my goodness. Are you kidding me? I don't believe all these things are happening in our kingdom.
You need to start believing it too. As for me, I'm not going back to that kingdom.
Rosa, hold on.
Hey.
Support us. He said a goddess of the river visited him and warned him. She said you're supposed to be married to a mermaid. My father and the elders even performed the sacrifice for me to get well.
Well, I'm sorry about that. But I already told everyone I was not going to do it. Never.
So, what are we going to do now?
Go back to the States.
And the burial?
It's not going to hold. They've refused to tell me where my father's corpse was deposited. And the guy I asked to help me check it out had an accident on his way. As we speak, he's in lack of support. And I don't even think he's going to make it. The whole shit is crazy. Very crazy.
What happened?
I don't know. No, I just found out it.
Yeah.
What is happening? What is happening?
Solution. Eh? There must be a solution. Eh?
The palace will be closed for the meantime.
Hey, close. Hey, the palace should be closed for the meantime. And what about Prince Afamefuna?
He left empty-handed. But he will never run away from his shadow.
Yeah. The palace will be closed. Nah. Let the palace not be closed. If I may suggest, let the sister take over for now. Eh?
She angered her husband. And a lot of sacrifices will be made. Hopefully we don't lose her, I know.
Hey. Please, something should be done. You people should do something. Hmm? If I book one of those AASA, eh? Please, you people should do something. Ah, go talk about it. Book one on car again. Here. You people should do something, please.
Let me go. Don't cry. I know one day she will return.
And I will not take her as my daughter.
My king. My lord, please. Please, my lord.
What are you begging me for? Huh? The moment she disobeyed me, she made the decision to stop being my daughter. So why are you begging me?
Lolo, when the hard times come, she will realize they are not meant to be together.
Why would they deny us from leaving this country? Why? What is really happening? Despite all we told them, despite all we said to them.
Darling, you and I know this is not ordinary. Yes, they don't want us to get married. Now they're trying to frustrate us. My sister warned me this was going to happen. And here we are. But you know what? We are going to conquer afterwards. Come here. Come here. It's all right. Everything is going to be just fine. I'm sure of that.
Dollar accounts, my Naira accounts, all frozen.
Oh, come on now, come on.
This is sheer wickedness. Gosh, I'm finished.
Hey, chill, baby. All right, just chill. I've got this, okay? Listen, I've got enough money to take care of us. I promise you, you're not going to lack nothing. Chill, baby. I've got this. Trust me, you've got this. Come here. Everything's going to be alright. I promise you that. Everything is going to be just fine. All right?
My love, go. It's okay. It's okay.
She was a nice person. She had no one. Her crime was a gift. The gift of seeing the future. I miss her. I will miss her.
Despite the fact that we are not in talking terms, I must confess, Ifeoma was a good person to everyone. I still wonder why she died mysteriously right in the palace.
Me too, I don't know. I don't know. I'm already missing her even when I do.
It's okay.
She's a nice person.
I understand. Stop crying. Things will be good again.
Okay. Sorry.
She's
no voice to have right now.
She's gifted from birth. She's a soothsayer. She's gifted from birth. She's a soothsayer. She sees things beyond human understanding. She's not.